The hot market is, Johnny, what are you doing Wednesday? Nothing. Hey, don't leave. I'm going to come by Wednesday at 7 o'clock. Make sure Nancy's home. Man, I got something I'm going to show you. All right? You going to be there? All right, man. Hey, y'all want me to bring anything to eat? You good? All right, man. Hey, look, I'm going to bring also a guy with me. He's actually the guy that's training this business, man. Man, when you see this, man, oh, my God. All right, hey, appreciate you, man. All right, make sure your wife's going to be there, okay? All right, see you there. Okay, you guys, basically, so I kind of showed you the four different markets, okay? And obviously, the hot being the best, I'm going to put them in order. Hot is the best market. So if you're going to make your list, get the hot market first, the ones that are going to do it just because they love you. The secondary market you're going to get, actually, believe it or not, okay, is your lukewarm market. These are people, I said before, that know you, but they never hung out with you. That's the second category in terms of priority. Third is going to be the cold market. That's right, the guy you met at the car wash, he's going to give you a better shot than even your uncle who's in the warm market. So warm's going to be last. So hot, lukewarm, cold, and warm. In that order. So when you make your list of your top 25 or your top 100, I want you to take on a sheet of paper and move all the hot market ones to a separate sheet of paper. And we're going to go after those first, okay? So I appreciate you guys. Just look at this video every single day. I'm telling you, I've been doing this for 21 years. I've door knocked. It doesn't work. I've stood in front of malls and hand out flyers. Doesn't work. I put flyers on cars. Doesn't work. I've done billboards. Doesn't work. You name it, I've done it. The best thing to do is what I just shared with you right now is to make a list of everybody you know. Do not judge anybody. Don't assume your uncle who's a doctor is not going to do it. Okay? And don't assume that your buddy who's in sales is going to do it. You never know. Your job is to talk to everybody and let them make an intelligent decision. Okay? So thank you so much. I appreciate this, guys. And we'll see you at the top because the bottom is too crowded. Bye-bye.